He's going to have eight. Here's the centering pass right in front. Score! Cullen got in very quickly and picked it up far side. But there was Borshevsky. His pass and the shot. Score! A quick shot from the far side was poked as he tried to go by Chason. Now chases the puck. Cullen back to the line of fame. Drive. Score! From the blue line, game two. Losing game one, 6-3. He'll pass, shot, score! The shot by Mironov, a bullet on the short side before Chevalier could get across to stop it. From Sean Byrne, around his own net he goes. Pass to the left side, Andrzejczyk to center to Anderson. Anderson is moving up, passes over, score! Nice play by Anderson, and the Leafs get one back here. It is now 4-2. Leafs are on it again. Andrzejczyk. Chevalier made another big stop. Foligno getting out front of the net. Andrzejczyk scoring, and the Leafs lead 1-0. Here's Gilmore. He's alone on the rush. Two Red Wings are back, and he knew it. He has one fooled. Now he's in. Set it up. In the corner. Gilmore after Fedorov. Got the puck. Out front. Pearson to the line. Mironov. No shot. Center. Ready to crease time. He scores. Wendell Clark scores for the Leafs. They lead 3-1. Forechecking. Here come the Red Wings. Racine gets across center. Up over the Leaf line. Dropped it for Probert. Two Leafs get out. Three of them. One man back. Clark gets ready. Pearson in. Pearson around the net. He scores! Pearson makes it 4-1. Toronto. Leafs have it. Halfway mark now. Second period. 1-0 Detroit. Anderson tries a long shot for Andrzejczyk. He did it! Leafs get it ahead. Osborne is racing in there. Takes a shot. And he drilled that one very close to the net. Osborne in front. He scores. Osborne gives the Leafs a 2-1 lead.
Well, a rather careless play in the Detroit zone.
In front of the net by Rouse. The Leafs get it to center ice. Gilmore's there. Spun around, but keeps going. Andrzejczyk faking the shot. Now the shot. Hit the center. Was there covering his man, a 2-on-1 Toronto. It slipped up over the line. Andrzejczyk scores! Andrzejczyk fired a wrist shot using Gill, the defenseman who was up with him, as the decoy, and it got by Chevalier, and the game is tied 1-1. 4-1 Detroit. Put his hand in the air. We'll wait now. And the Leafs on a power play. Long shot, score! Shot by Ellen again from the blue line. And Chevalier moved a little too late. And the Toronto Maple Leafs get a power play goal. And they're back in it there to help. Bushnevsky poking it behind the net to Clark. Clark is around the goal. Gets out front. Took a shot. And another. Drifted a high one. Score! It's a goal. The Leafs have tied it on that high shot with 8:22 left in the third period. He was checked well. The Red Wings get it to the line. Clark is keeping it in. Pushelnitsky going for the net. The pass back to the line. Shot. Score! Foligno scores the goal to give the Leafs a 5-4 overtime win here in Detroit. A quick shot by Foligno.
Power to focus and to concentrate and to come back from a bad performance. Yesterday, he had a tough time doing it. We haven't really been able to tell whether he's out of it yet. And now,
save, but a second shot, and it's tied.
Bobbled up by Chason. Back on for Yzerman again. Walled by Doug Gilmore. Rouse shovels one back out. Konstantinov striding for that. As Shevel, they had come out. Backhander, score! Andrachuk has broken the tie.
Anderson. And the game is conduct. Stick majors and a shot. Score! From the blue line, top shelf.
But then he lost it to Gilmore. He made a good move going in on the defense and on center to score! Anderson from Gilmore! And the Maple Leafs take a 1-0 lead. Clark knocked the high pass down. Gilmore back of the net. It is centered. Score! Shot from the blue line. Coming in was three. Bob Rouse. Slammed along the boards. And it's Sanders! Score! The Leafs have tied the game! Gilmore has scored with 2:43 left, and the game is tied. 10-4 Toronto. Clark shoving it to the corner. Out front again, Rouse! Scores! Scores! The Leafs win it! The Leafs defeat the Detroit Red Wings in overtime. 2 minutes, 35 seconds in. This has been an unbelievable turn of events.
And up the center for Ellen. Ellen gets him over the line. He was bumped by Butcher. The Leafs are on the puck. Ellen is coming in. It is.
With Borshevsky. It is Gilmore waiting around the net, waiting. He's out. Gilmore! Solo job! And he's won it in a second overtime period. How about that?
McCowan with the puck. Now on the boards to Cullen. Back to McCowan. Now near circle, John Cullen, a shot in front for Gilmore. He shoots right on the goal line. The light goes on, but it looked like Joseph had the puck covered on the goal line, and certainly referee Paul Stewart was right there. The red light went on.
Into the blue zone, Anderson sets up, centers, and the puck goes by everyone to the blue line. The Leafs slap it in deep. Crucial Niski behind the net to Anderson in front, and Andrachuk scores. Dave Andrachuk from Anderson and Crucial Niski. And yes, the Leafs have been very aggressive and gotten off to a fine start.
Chuck bothered by Zombo. Andrachuk bothered by Hedekin. Gives the puck off. Moving in front, Gilmore. Nice pass to Ellen. A shot. He scores. Dave Ellen on a fabulous setup from Doug Gilmore, who worked out of the corner. And Cliff Fletcher, the general manager of the Leafs, is happy.
Glenn Anderson retrieved the puck. And boy, just great hard work by Anderson. Three Blues behind the net. They can't get the puck. Crucial Niski takes Basson out of the play and then gets one shot. And Joseph tries to jump on the loose puck. Glenn Anderson is right there to bang it in. And that puck just came off the post and in.
Clark, it bounced away from Clark. Kintow hit Clark. He's going in alone. Clark scores. Wendell Clark. Giveaway inside the St. Louis blue line, and Clark just ambled in there and ripped the hard one by Joseph. 1-0 Toronto. Now it's Borshevsky again. On the boards to Gilmore. Back to the line to Gil. And Gil takes his shot. Rebound score! The Leafs take the lead as the shot came from the blue line. And Borshevsky, I believe, might be the one, but Andrachuk was there too. Here's Todd Gill, shot, score! Todd Gill from the blue line took a shot low, and it caught Joseph off stride just enough. Finally dropped in. Janney after it, it gets back to the line. Hall is there. Hall miscues, and a loose puck for Zezel. He has the empty net. There it is. Zezel with the empty net goal, and the Toronto Maple Leafs take a 4-1 lead.
Fires, he can make things very interesting. Hull's not going to be out there killing penalties anyway. So the Leafs back on. The power play situation right in front. Borshevsky, Andrachuk scores! deflected by the defenseman, rather by the winger, Rich Sutter, over the goal. Rouse and Ellen at the point. Rouse with a dry score! Out to the point, but not out. Ellett gets it into Eastwood. In front, score! Wilson takes a good hit from Gilmore. Potential three on three. Borshevsky's got room, and the shot is knocked down by Barron in front. Borshevsky trying to get the rebound, score!
Curtis Joseph, relax.
McCray goes right after Mironov as he steps out of the penalty box, but Mironov avoided a heavy check. Foligno in front, Anderson scores!
And Mike Foligno's had some great game here tonight.
Todd Gill stopped it. A quick pass ahead. Borshevsky to the side of the net and centered. And then had scored a power play goal.
Takes over. Gill slides a pass in there on the right side and gets it handed back. Hammers it. He missed the goal. Rebound. Andrew Chuck scores. 1-0 Toronto. It is loose for Anderson back of the net. He's out front with a backhander. That hit a stick and went wide. Gilmore and Clark. Clark knocked down. Got up quickly. It is Gilmore and Clark. Clark takes the puck, gets away from Giles. Clark centered it. Score! 2-0 Toronto. Clark threw it in front. It hit somebody and went in. The puck out for Toronto. Krushelnicki and Anderson coming in. Anderson and center. Score! Krushelnicki and Anderson. And a beautiful play. 3-0 Leafs.
Having a tough time controlling it. It is Anderson up to Clark. He's home alone. Home alone, scores! 1-0 Clark, and it's 4-0 Toronto. Stopped at the Leaf line. Here's Foligno, hooking it back to Krushelnicki. Turns away from Lowry. A pass to Gilmore. He's going in on goal. He scores. Gilmore. 6-0 Toronto.
Can you believe this?
50 right left. Puck back to the net and Gilmore in there. It'll come off the boards to Rouse. Slides it back and he scores. Gilmore. Tapped it in. After Rouse shot it from the blue line. 1-0 Toronto. Pass and goes in with Clark. Clark on a steep end angle couldn't shoot it. Center Anderson scores. Anderson 2-1 Toronto. Here's a loose puck and Rudy knocked that away to the right. Kept in by McCown closing in. Shot. Rudy to save. Rebound. Score. Gilmore. 3-1. Gilmore to Berg, scores! Berg gets a goal. Gilmore set it up. Now what a night for Doug Gilmore once again. By Ellett. Ellett got back a fine back-checking effort by Ellett. Now Gilmore the other way. Gilmore dropped it. Borshevsky to Gilmore! Scores! Gilmore! 1-0 Toronto! Center. Up over the line he goes and a good move and going in. Now Waters handles it. Anderson. Score! Anderson from Clark. 2-1 Toronto. A shot in there through the crowd. Booted back to Gilmore. 50 seconds left in the penalty. Gilmore deals it off. Anderson and then Gilmore scores. took the return pass from Anderson. And I'll tell you, that one was an accurate shot. A low shot to the right side. So the Melroses and the Clarks. The lead score! Pass back in front, and look at this. Baumgartner inserted in the lineup tonight. A mad scramble from the faceoff to the line. McCown shot it in. Gilmore coming around the net, trying to fool Rudy again. He's out front. Bethander score! The Leafs get the first goal of the game, and what great work by Doug Gilmore to get it back out front, and Rouse, the defenseman, came in. Going for the short side and hit the side of the net. McCown to Wendell Clark. Shoot shot, missed him. Two on one. It is Eastwood coming in with Pearson. Scores! Eastwood on a break and used the fake pass. And then ripped the shot by Kelly Rudy. Got the goal for L.A. on a power play. Rouse and Eastwood scored for Toronto. Foligno dropped the pass in there. And it's set up for Foligno. Scores! Foligno gets the goal, and a great play he made to get that goal. He set it up and took off for the net, and the timing was perfect. Blue line as Hunniker goes in around the net, comes out, rebound McSorley, can't get a shot, 2-0 Toronto, and it's going to be right in front of Eastwood, can't get the shot, rebound, score! They get the rebound and score. Eastwood had the break, but couldn't put it by Rudy, but the rebound was there.
Oh, my. You have to admire the toughness and the will and the courage of these athletes. You've never seen a hockey game in person before, friends. Go do it. Score! Krzyzewski on the tip-in. Power play goal, Toronto. Reichel couldn't connect with the pass to make that Robitaille. Back come the Leafs the other way. Rouse at center. Fans exhorting their heroes on. Gilmore leaves it for Lefebvre, who didn't expect it. Rudy comes way out. They score! Two against St. Louis. Oh, Honey just hooked Gilmore to the ice. No penalty. McCurry didn't see it. Anderson, Glenn Anderson, snaps one off. Loose. They score!
As opposed to Gretzky, Robitaille, Sandstrom.
Here's Anderson almost with a point-blank shot, but Robitaille just got there to knock it off the stick. Gilmore intercepts. Anderson, oh, score! Toronto! Deflected off of Zhitnik, I believe. And the Maple Leafs are on the board at 57 seconds. Clark bumps into Huddy.
Go, go!
And here come the Leafs. Wendell Clark ahead of the pack. The Leafs captain is in. He shoots and scores!
This is a great play along the boards inside the Toronto zone. Going to the puck first. Tkachuk goes to the puck first. When you go to the puck first in the offensive zone, you're going to get hit. And that's what the King players are doing.
Oh, here comes a breaking Wendell Clark. He's got one tonight. He's got two. They score!
This complexion just changed of this game.
Gilmore is cut off by Huddy on a nice defensive play. And Hotman has left the net. The Leafs net is open. A 4-3 game. In front, the shot by Wendell Clark. He scores!
And with Wendell Clark, who came off the bench, what an outstanding game. Oh, my!
35 seconds left of the penalty. Gilmore and Hrabchuk. Hrabchuk going for the net. He's around the goal. Center cut. Scores! Wendell Clark. And the Leafs get a power play goal. And that's a big goal for the Maple Leafs. It's Gilmore trying to shake loose. He's caught in the corner. Millen all over him. Gilmore trying to kick it loose. Now he does. And he gets a pass in front. Score! Anderson! It is time! Gallen Gilmore in there again. Gallen passing in front. And Gilmore trying to set up Wendell Clark. Gilmore again. Clark scores. Clark has tied it. What a Maple Leafs. dead silence now here at Maple Leaf Gardens. Two fast goals. Here's Andrechuk. Elodin scores!